Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are all well in the midst of this corona epidemic. I'll do my best to entertain you at this time. Friends, today in the video I will talk about Thai actors' most challenging roles in the dramas. So friends, let's take a look at the detailed video. Friends will hopefully watch the full video and give you valuable feedback.
Disclaimer: all the information provided in past on internet research, we do not claim or guarantee any information is 100% current. Please subscribe my channel and like, share, comment my video.
Green Osudapon also plays twins in the new 131 TV drama remake Keu Ram Kwan drama on 2021. This drama is airing on 131 every Wednesday and Thursday at 8:15 p.m. Kimmi Kimballe played twin characters in the Thai TV3 drama remake Sangsaneha drama on 2021. Min Salida reportedly plays the challenging character for the first time in the new Thai TV3 drama Sangsaneha drama on 2021. The actress has played comedy TV dramas for many years. Mai Dabika is filming a new drama remake One Thong drama on 2021. In this TV drama, she plays a challenging character. This drama reportedly will air soon on 131. Now Thishanath plays the challenging character for the first time in the new Thai Channel 7 TV drama remake My Bia drama on 2021. Bai Phan Premsanak acting skill in Bai Mai Ti Plit Plo drama on 2019 was notable. She becomes a popular actress after standing in this drama. The top actress Ea Orasaya played four different characters in Kilin Kasalong drama on 2019. Her performance is awesome and unforgettable. Tao Natafan, with her powerful performance in Naki drama on 2009, Tao Natafon becomes another top actress. Her crying skin is remarkable and touching. Bella Rani. The top actress Bella Rani played two different characters in Bapresi Sunivas drama on 2018. She did a great job and grabbed the audience's attention in Thailand and many other countries. Noni Waranas. She has played various popular dramas. Her most challenging role was Downell in My Elsa Yoon drama on 2004. Somphuaraya becomes the top actress after her performance in Dok Som Se Thong on 2009 drama. Her performance in this drama caught the audience's attention so much. Annie Thong Prasom. Her most challenging role was Narin in Swan Byang drama on 2008. She was the most talked about actress at that time when she played the leading role in that popular drama.
Friends, it is very important for you to know that all the money earned from my channel will be used for the welfare of the disadvantaged children of my country. Warning, friends, it is very important to follow some hygiene rules to prevent coronavirus. For example, number 1, refrain from shaking hands and hugging. Number 2, clean your hands with soap for 20 to 30 seconds. Number 3, before coughing, use a tissue and handkerchief and wash your hands with a tissue or handkerchief in a covered bin. Number 4, try to maintain social distance and refrain from touching the eyes, mouth, nose with your hands. Number 5, if you sense or cough, use a mask. Number 6, there is no tissue during sneezing, coughing, use elbow. Number 7, consult a doctor if you have a fever. Thank you for watching the full video. Friends, that's all for now. Stay tuned to my channel to get the latest news from your favorite celebrities.